Hey guys, welcome back to Forza 6. My name is Wolfhart and we're at Long Beach Raceway, one of the most annoying racetracks I've ever been to. I hate this track so much. But we've been to Watkins Glen Sebring International and Indianapolis Motor Speedway as part of the Challenger Series, and this is the final race in that series. Hopefully we can win and be done with the Challenger Series and move on to the next one. Our rival is Car Guy 2013. Nice. Let's see how much of a car person you really are. See if you can be better than us. I bet you are, because I'm pretty sure you didn't pile into every single car in front of you. Yes, I'm not the best of racers, and I hate getting boxed in. I'm still boxed in. Stop boxing me in, people. You're behind Mirror Dog and Stop 76. Let's see if we can get around at least one of them right here. Oh, hello. Got around a bunch of people right there. Okay. This is my least favorite corner because everybody likes to screw me up right here. Alright, we only got two people in front of us. Good. And we got three laps to get around. Oh, if we had not hit that person, we'd be so much further ahead. Oh, man. That was luck on our part. Alright, see if we can catch these guys. It's gonna take a little bit of work. We're doing it! We're doing it! Come on. See if we can get a little bit closer. Did not mean to hit that corner like that, but did get some. I think that was actually bad for us. Dang it! This little straightaway, they pulled off that corner a little bit better. They're almost 3 seconds faster, though. Don't hit the wall! Should have taken that line. It's an okay line through there. A little slow, but it's okay. We're actually much closer than we were last time, so it should be okay to catch these guys either this lap or next lap. Yes, we beat Car Guy! Who's our next rival? Animal Gagnant. Whatever, dude. Whatever you gotta say. Right on his tail. Kirch 57. Should be able to get him on the next corner. Hopefully. And then it's just the other guy and a bunch of sharp corners. Oh! He screwed up and he screwed us up. God. Dang it, dude. That's probably going to affect us big time. But we're in the lead, so I'm not too worried about it. Gotta be able to survive for another lap. Oh, we can do this. We can do this. That's twice someone spun around at that corner. That was actually barely slower than our last lap. Wow. We really cut a lot of time. Oh, we may not be able to do this because that is horrible. We have left front brake damage. It's helping us turn though. It's not gonna help me on those right hand turns. And all of a sudden my nose is becoming itchy. I'm not gonna spin out like they did. I actually don't have any left-hand corners that I have to slow down for, except for like right there. Okay, we did it. Oh, I hate this track. My nose is still itchy. That's first place. Even with a screwed up brake on the front left. Screwed up. Bunch of stuff. Man, did we actually do it. Got 3,000 credits. Okay, so we're at the next race. This is actually the last race. I forgot that Indianapolis race was not part of the Challenger Series and actually just part of a showcase. So we're at Prague, which I really like this track. I really love it. I wish I could go to Prague and actually race this track. So we should have a lot of fun here. Let's go. Blame my aim. Okay, your aim sucks. Alright, our rival is Chris Coolbreeze. Good name. Rolls off the tongue nicely. Our car is repaired, so we should have no problem getting around these corners and getting around people. Just stop that. Is this in reverse? Because this is not the direction I remember it. In reverse. You can tell this is one of my... Yeah, it's in reverse. You can tell this is one of my favorite tracks. We're already in third. Fourth. Only because he's faster. Yeah, you can tell it's one of my favorite tracks because I'm doing really, really well. Oh man, do I like this track. It's got a bunch of good parts to it. You have like these parts that are long straightaways, give anybody a good speed, a good chance, but then there's a lot of corners. And because of the bumpiness and like these rail lines in the middle of it, you take a corner just wrong and you might completely screw up your car. Let's see if I can get around right here. He goes out and he hits the wall. Oh! Why did you turn? Why did you turn into me? I know you wanted to block me, but that's not how you do it. Don't slide. Okay, that slide's okay. Oh, jeez. You know, I always thought it would be difficult to do, like, commentary over a racing game, but this is actually pretty easy. Say whatever's come through my mind. I wish I could go to Prague and actually see this stuff. I want to be able to travel. But I don't have the money to. Actually, I do have the money. If I wanted to, I could go somewhere right now. But I can't really afford to take time away from anything. That and I'm trying to save up so I can take a long vacation from work. I do much needed. No, some people are trying to say that I'm taking a vacation this week. No, no. CC Senpai. Why does everybody always get that wrong? It's not Senpai with an M, it's Senpai with an N. Learn the words you're using, people. Says the guy who used the wrong form of the word once. Can't blame me, I knew nothing about the language at the time. Japanese is a very hard language to learn. I actually have an easier... It's actually pretty sad. I have an easier time learning Japanese than I do English. Yeah, English too. Oh well, let's get back to commentary about the game. Where the hell is everybody? I think I left them behind. Oh, there's just a couple of corners back. Doing really good. Taking that corner a little better. Oh well. Can't always be perfect. Right there for a nice quick line. Drop on in. What that didn't do? Just press the button on the controller by accident. know, I pressed a button in it earlier while I was playing, last night while I was playing Jurassic World. Not last night, yesterday morning. I've been playing so many games lately that I'm like, when did I play this? Did I play it last night, yesterday morning, day before? I don't remember anymore. I just know I played it. But when I played doesn't matter, it's just that I played. Isn't that the point of gaming, that you're just supposed to play? So why do YouTubers exist that do nothing but game? Why do I exist? How did I get existential? Oh, well, we got first place! Oh, I want to do that race again. Experienced driver, bronze. Why are we always getting bronze? I want gold, I want platinum. I want better than bronze. Alright. Ooh, Challenger Series completed.
You have completed the Super Street Challenger Series.
Alright, on to the Club Circuit Series. See what this one has in store for us. And this one's 5 races long, too. Yeah.
Next, take on club-level circuits, perfect for amateur drivers to learn the ropes of efficient car control.
Ooh. Garage cars eligible. Japanese streaking. What do I have that's eligible for that?
Japan. Home of the noble art of drifting. Made famous by cult movies, manga comics, and console games, all of which celebrated the street racers who baited cops with midnight runs through big cities before escaping to twisty mountain roads in their homegrown coupes, slithering to freedom in clouds of tire smoke.
Yeah, that's about what they do. I do not want to drive this Elka. We'll stick to the Rally D Heroes. We'll probably buy a new car soon. Ooh, Hockenheim!
Your next race will be at Hockenheim, built in 1932 for motorcycle racing.
I like Hockenheim. As long as I'm thinking of the right track. Oh yeah, I'm thinking of the right track. Yeah, I like the Hockenheim ring. It's awesome. It's actually a fun track. I really want to be able to travel, and one of the things I want to do when I travel is I want to be able to go to the racetracks and take a car around them. Whether it be like a small sports car like the Golf, or if I can get my hands on something like an Aston Martin to actually race around. Then again, this stuff's going to take a lot of money to do. Alright, let's get going. Let's see what the Hockenheim ring has in store for us. Everyone gonna be in the same cars? Yeah, everyone's in the same cars. I think for the after a couple more races, we're gonna upgrade cars. Probably after this series, we're gonna upgrade cars. Next rival is C-Pie Bunch of Numbers. Wonder how he came up with that. Hello, Cone. Look, it's Blame My Aim and Stud again. Alright, Stoff is here. Spawn Senna. I think that's supposed to be Spawn Senna. Oh well. Let's get around you. Let's get around a few of you. Yes, I'm still bumping people. People won't get out of my way. Let's get a little speed going. Slide to the outside. Or not. Would you like to move? Fine, I'll pass you on the inside. Why am I seeing brake lights, dude? Don't need to brake for those. Just let off the gas a little. That's all you gotta do. Oh, dude, way too much brake. Hey, you ruined my lap, pony boy. Awesome, we beat C-Pie. Who's our new rival? Whippy Bugle. Okay, I like that name. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Ooh, I just thought of something. I'm going to be doing another channel eventually. And that channel is going to be more of my like daily life stuff. And one of the things that's going to be in it is my jeeping stuff. Because I have a Jeep. I have a Cherokee. Fun thing. Been a bit of a project, but it's going to be worth it once it's up and running and everything. But I just had an idea about my logo. But I gotta see if I can do it right. I may need to draw for it. I am not good at art. I may ask someone else to draw for me. Good thing I know someone who can actually draw. Now, let's get back to racing. So we passed everyone, we beat Whippy Bugle! See if we can get a really good lap time. Held Stew, 2522. Hello. How are you? Oh man. See, the Hockenheim Ring is actually simple, but it has its own challenges, such as flat corners. Yes, cut 3/4 of a second off. See how much more we can cut off. Actually, kind of lost a little bit of time there, but it's salvageable. A little wide, but that works. Don't really like how that corner went. No, I didn't really like that corner either, but they're working. So let's see, what was our best lap? What our lap time was. -0.245, we beat him! That's our next person. Bite it. I'm just gonna call you Bite. And come on! Yes! Made it around. Started breaking a little bit late for that one, so I thought we were gonna go in the grass. I was hoping not to. Hang on, we're running real slow. But I know I can cut a bit there. A little bit quick around there. We're actually making up all that time, and then it's a perfect turn! Awesome! I rarely get a perfect turn. Come on, let's go! Going onto that curb, and my nose itches again! I need to straightaway, so I itch my nose. And straightaway! Ooh, last lap. I can do it after the race. Oh, my nose itches so bad. Yes! There's the finish line! Ah, I finally got to itch my nose. Ah, that feels good. I feel like Teddy Roosevelt from Night at the Museum. Ah, okay, that cool, we want to spin. What are we gonna win? Ooh, nice. I want that R18. Please give me the R18. Civic. It's not bad, but could be better. Yes, and we got the next affinity level. On to the next race. Brands
next
Hatch.
Race will be at Brands Hatch, famous for Paddock Hill Bend, a fast sweeping downhill right-hander.
And here we are at Brands Hatch. It's actually a very fun track. Drive it turn. Increase. And I'll stay where I am. It's enough of a challenge for me right now. Alright, let's get this race started. About to say, on to the next race. We haven't even done this one yet. Alright, Let's get this going. There we go. Etel. Blame my aim, my brother Shadow Wolf. I need to bring him in on a couple more videos. Last thing I did with him was Plants vs. Zombies. I need another one of those. I need some more of that. That was fun. Let's sneak our way through the middle there. Kind of cut that corner, but I don't think anyone's gonna want to complain. Please don't. Are we gonna run into him? Now, one of the issues with having difficulties turned up is that I have the damage and wear stuff turned up all the way. So if I hit just right, I can actually screw everything up on the car. We found that out at, where was that? California, at Long Beach. This should be the last race, right? I don't even know. I'm doing four videos today. Four races today. I cannot think straight today. Jeez. I'm actually recording this like right after the last Forza I did. So, that's why I'm doing okay. Ooh, this is a 6-lap race. Oh. I need to get around Tony Boy as well. What is the guy in second place driving? That doesn't look like what he was driving before. Is that a different guy? Kuzo Suba! Sorry, dude, but I beat your time! Eyes Phantom, my MK4. Okay, so we got a little bit of work to do. Let me focus on racing for a second and get caught up. I was focusing on everything else. Looking at the cars, not looking at the track, where I'm going, and that stuff. And yeah, we hit the price for that. Move! Faster than you. Move! Taking a little bit of a short corner there, but he was in the way. Let's see if we can get around Mirror Dog again. We got 3 laps to get around these guys. Got 4 people to get around. Oh yeah, we can do it. They're fighting each other up here. Come here, Mirror Dog. Is that Kirch? Tim, 91. Oops, did not mean to cut back there. Alright, so we only got one person left in front of us. We got nobody left in front of us. So much for 3 laps. Took us half a lap. Okay, most of a lap. Let's pass everyone else. Okay, 3 laps and 4 people, and we just passed everyone else. 2 laps of clean racing now. Eyes Phantom, MK4, beat your lap time. Young Marley, 55. It's gonna beat their time. Did not go up that curb. Look, there's everyone else. I wonder if I can, like, lap people in some of these races. Last time I lapped anyone was the demo version, where I got to race around Indy, and oh my gosh, was everyone stupid. Everyone was, like, braking for the corners, and everything like that. You don't even have to let off the gas in the Indy cars. They have that much downforce and grip. You just go. Golf was good. I think the Subaru is actually a better car for this class. We beat Young Marlin. Who's the next one? Who's the next victim? Silly Bear 707. What does the crown mean? I've seen it on a bunch of people's knees. What does it mean? Anybody know? I don't know if that curve. Didn't really want to. Can we beat our own time now? That's the question. This is the last lap. We've had plenty of time to learn the track. Well, we only got a good turn this time. We got a perfect turn last time. Didn't lose. Why are these little green flashes that keep moving across the screen? Graphics errors or something? What if we beat our time? I haven't seen any split times or anything. See if we beat Young Bear too. And boom! 57.61. I am proud of that time. That is a good time for me. Alright, well, we finished a couple of races. I don't know how many we did. 3, 4. I think we did 3. No, we did 4. Next is the Alps Club. Ooh, I like that track too. Alright, next time we will be finishing the Club Circuit series. That is it for this time, guys. If you liked it, hit the like button below. If not, let me know what you don't like in the comments. And I will see you guys next time.